Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? H plus all plus loaf. Paul loaf. F plus aim. Fame. Hall of Fame. If you can do that, you could win one of these eight fabulous cards as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I know you're eager to see our first puzzle of the day, and so are our two contestants. One of them a newcomer. Let's go down and meet her right now, shall we? I'll start by introducing the champion. He's the young gentleman on my right. On our last program, he won himself a fantastic holiday in Hawaii and some other prizes totaling $3,128. His name is David Manuel. Welcome back, David. What's the T-shirt say? Les mains d'art. Que genera. Mode de France. Oh, French style. French style T-shirt. Okay.
What's it say?
I don't know. It says the hands of art. The hands of art.
Okay.
Is that good?
Sounds good.
It's not sort of a literal translation. It's strange thing. It's a weird T-shirt is what it is, David, but I just wanted to talk about the French. Let's welcome your challenger. Her name is Ramona Gasper.
Right.
Hello, Ramona.
Hello.
Now, see, you're dressed up. You're not like us schleppers here. Where are you from?
Well, I was born in Arkansas. I grew up in Michigan, and I've lived just about all over the world since then.
Where do you live now?
I live in Burbank now.
I see. You're married?
Yes.
Do you work or do you work
no.
at home?
I'm a homemaker. I stay at home. I've been married for 26 years to a career military man.
Oh, what service?
Air Force.
Good. You got any kids?
I have one son who's a flight engineer in the Air Force, now active duty, and my husband was a retired flight engineer. And here
that?
Is my four-month-old potential flight engineer.
Oh, this is the little one, huh?
Right.
Little grandchild. All right, I'll show it over here. There we go. We'll show the babies. Aren't they cute? Aren't they cute?
Those are my pride and joy.
Yeah. Well, I've used this line. I can't remember if I've used this line on our show before with regard to grandchildren. But grandchildren are God's reward to you for not killing your own kids.
Oh, I tried many times.
Did you? Was he a bad one?
Oh, he was just a typical boy.
Yeah? All right. You ready to play our game?
I hope so.
Okay. Good luck to you. Nice having
you
with us. Let's find out what Marjorie's up to, because she's on one of the prizes you two are playing for.
Designed to give you a complete workout of tummy, hips, legs, and cardiovascular system, this unusual recumbent exercise bike provides the additional comfort of a cushioned, contoured seat furnished by Hammacher Schlemmer, Alex.
And now we'll show you where you can find that prize on our board. Hiding behind door number 17, called an exercise bike. Remember where you saw it. Now, let's open two other doors for our players. And Ramona, you go first.
Okay, I'll start right in the middle, number 13.
Good place to start. We've got a sailboat there.
Ooh, let's see if we can find the sailboat under number 7.
Nope, that's the exercise bike. An early break for David.
All right, for the exercise bike, number 17.
Yes.
And the match for that behind number 7.
That is correct, and that is an early match for our champion. A prize up there and down here. A couple of pieces of the puzzle revealed for his benefit.
Not yet.
I'm so glad you didn't get it, because I would have had difficulty explaining your uncanny ability to solve these things. Go again.
Okay, let's look for a wild card behind number 19.
Grill and range.
Okay, and the match pat behind number 3.
Green take. No match. Ramona, we come back to you.
Well, let's see if we can find a take or grill and range under 10.
Wild card.
Wild card.
Now, have you seen anything you really like up there?
Well, even if I did, I probably couldn't remember it. So let me see what's under number 16.
All right, let's see what that does. That's the grill and range.
Well,
and the natural match to that we saw a moment ago at number 19. So you're getting your first prize and your first look at the puzzle with a chance to solve it, of course. Try it again.
Let's try taking all my lucky numbers. Number 8.
Deluxe sewing machine.
Oh, and I wanted one so badly.
Why?
Let's hope it's under 22.
22? All right,
yeah.
Let's look. Dinner for two at your favorite restaurant. Why did you get so excited over a deluxe sewing machine?
I want my daughter-in-law to have it.
Well, that's nice. Is she handy at sewing and doing things like
she
that?
She wants a sewing machine, and if she isn't, she will certainly become so.
Okay, that's for the daughter-in-law. Let's go over here to David.
Okay, let's look for a wild card round number two.
Virgin Islands Cruise.
That'd be nice. And the match or wild card behind number 11?
Sailboat, no match. Ramona, you've seen that sailboat before in another spot. Can you remember?
I think it was at 13.
Sailboat.
And number 11 for the match.
Sailboat. Now, that may not seem the most appropriate prize for Air Force veterans.
Oh, yes. My son loves to sail. Yeah. I'll give that to him.
All right. Good for you.
Okay.
If you win it.
Oh,
let's see what happens now.
Oh, I've got to solve it first, don't I?
Yes, you have to solve it. That's one of the strange rules of this game. Let's open these two doors for you, Ramona.
Oh, shoot.
Not yet, so go again. Two more numbers.
Okay. Number 5.
European tanning system.
Now, I don't really need that, but I do need to see where it is. Let's see if it's under 21.
Okay. Deluxe.
Oh!
Are you okay?
Yeah.
All right. Now you know where both sewing machines are.
Oh, I just have to remember
you
and
have to
solve
remember,
it.
And so does David. David?
Let's see if that sewing machine is behind number 8.
Yes.
Okay, and the match for that behind number 21.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sorry.
Hey, listen. I don't want you folks picking on David, because I have a feeling that if he wins the game, he will give that sewing machine to your daughter-in-law. Yeah? No, I didn't think so. All right, another prize up there on your side. David, let's see what it does to the puzzle. Coffee, huh?
Yeah.
Go again.
Okay, let's see what's behind number 20.
European tanning system.
Okay, and was the match for that behind number 5?
Yes, European tanning system. Another match, another chance to solve it.
Is it time will tell?
Is it time will tell? Yes, it is. And once again, David comes through. Congratulations. Boy, you're good at this. My golly.
It's luck.
All right, let me show you. Luck.
Luck.
Hey, sometimes I look at the whole puzzle and I can't solve it. I'll give you an example right now. Watch me. Here we go. There's the tie plus M for time. This says I bequeath, so that's a will. T plus hell. Time will tell. Hey, I managed to solve it too. Come on down here, David. Gonna get another shot at winning a brand new car. Ramona. It's always tough for the newcomer. You've got one strike against you, but you're going to come back to compete in game number 2, and we'll be ready for that in a little while. We'll see you then. David, you want to hear about these prizes?
Sure.
All right, here's Gene to tell you.
A deluxe sewing machine and a European tanning system. Suntana Wolf System SWA tanning system for the home, European style, made in America, designed to help give an even, healthier looking tan, furnished by Suntana Wolf System. And of course, the sporty exercise bike, a prize package totaling $2,215.
And that takes you up over $5,000, and it gives you another chance to win a brand new car with almost a minute, 50 seconds on the clock. You're laughing because you know this is not the strong part of your game.
Yeah.
But things are going to be different today, David. Be positive. We'll be back right after this. All right, here it is. David's big opportunity. He's determined to win a brand new car this time out, and I hope for your sake you do it. Here are the 15 numbered squares, and we've got the clock punched in right now with 5-0, 50 seconds. David, good luck. Off you go.
Okay, 1-2.
No.
3-7.
Nope.
8-3.
Yes.
9-2.
Nope.
7-9.
That's a match.
13-14.
Nope.
15-4.
That's a match.
5-2.
Nope.
1-5.
Yeah, you're looking good.
6-14.
Nope.
13-10.
Nope.
11-13.
Yes.
12-14.
That's a match.
10. Two?
Nope.
Six? Two?
Hey. All right. You got it. All right, David. Way to go. Congratulations. Took you a little while, but you came through and you won this car.
David, you just won this Oldsmobile Cutlass Cruiser Wagon. Features a 3.8-liter V6 engine, automatic transmission, and air conditioning. Furnished by Oldsmobile, a prize worth over $15,600.
What that means, David, we add that to your previous winnings, you go to $21,030. Congratulations, Steve. You know, of course, that since you won the car, we have to say goodbye. You're going to miss us, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to miss you because you were so good at solving those puzzles. You know who's not going to be sorry to see you go?
Ramona.
Well, Ramona and the next contestant we'll be introducing, because I think they were a little intimidated by your terrific skills in deciphering those puzzles. But good luck to you.
All right.
Enjoy that holiday in Hawaii. We're going to introduce a new player right here on Classic Concentration after this commercial break. I'm told that our new contestant is a stand-up comedian. Let's find out how funny he is and also how good he is at playing our game as we welcome Brian Haley. Hiya, Brian. I put you on the spot there by saying that, didn't I?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
I'm from Seattle, but I'm presently living in Pasadena.
Nice. See, somebody thinks Pasadena's funny.
Some people just know how to tell a joke.
Yeah, you're right, because every time I say Pasadena, I get no reaction from the audience. How long have you been a stand-up comic?
About 3 years now.
Did you start in the Seattle area?
Yes, I did.
Yeah?
Great town for comedy.
Were you the class clown?
Yeah, I was. I guess, you know, that kind of follows.
What kind of humor were you guilty of in class? What kind of disruptions?
Satire.
Yeah?
Oh, I don't know.
Satire closes on Saturday, you know that, so that's probably why you moved to Los Angeles. All right, yep. Well, good luck to you. That's a tough line of work, as you know, and it takes a while to get established. You need a break, and I hope you get it. Right. And I hope you have fun and win some prizes on our show.
Thank you.
Speaking of prizes, here's one of them. The beauty.
Keller's elegant Royal Anne china cabinet, solid maple with deep cherry-hued luster, built with old-fashioned fried Royal Anne, furnished by Keller. Alex.
I said it's great if you've got a home. What, does he live in a garage or something, or a tent? Here's where we'll find that prize on the board. Number 14, China Cabinet. Now, for Ramona and Brian, let's open two more doors. There you go. Ooh. Ramona, you're going first.
Well, I have to go to my number 13.
That's a good place to start. Computer bridge game.
Oh, I don't even know how to play the regular kind. But?
Well, you can learn.
I'll try.
You're a good sport.
Sure. Let's try at number 7.
Grandfather clock. Now, that is a lovely prize. That's a beautiful addition to any home, believe me. Brian, we go back to you. There was no match for Ramona.
All right.
Ramona.
Well, I'm hoping for a CD player behind number 20.
A CD player? Crystal gift certificate.
Starts with a C.
Yes.
Close. Okay, and let's go for the match, the crystal gift certificate behind number 2.
Red take. No match there. Ramona, back to you.
Okay, let's try my son's birthday, 22.
What month?
7th.
Yeah? Crystal gift certificate.
Oh, that match was at 20.
Yep, that's it. Your son was born July 22nd?
Yes.
Me too.
You too?
Yeah.
Well.
See that? We're both cancers. There's a crystal gift certificate up there, and down here, two pieces of the puzzle opening up. No, is that your solution? Eek?
No.
No, I didn't think so. Pick two more numbers.
Okay, number 8, please.
Color TV with remote.
Ooh, that's nice.
I think the color is brown.
Yeah. Let's try number 9 and see if it is.
All right. Carousel microwave. No match there. You notice, Brian, they didn't laugh when I said brown TV,
they
color
didn't
TV. You're right. It's how you tell it.
Yeah,
see, if you told it. Timing, rhythm.
Pasadena.
See? It also has to flow, Brian.
Right.
Okay. Flow two numbers onto the board here.
Let's go for a world cruise behind number 6, please.
Red take.
And I will go for the match to the red take behind number 2.
That's a match. You got it. Here it is. He's got a crystal gift certificate, but it's still very early in the game. You want to save this or use it?
I'll save it.
Save it? All right, open up two doors here. Number 2 and number 6. Can you solve this puzzle, Brian?
Is it the G-Manny Man?
Is it the G-Manny Man? No, it isn't. We got a particularly loud buzz on that one. Select two more numbers.
Okay.
Now, that was funny.
Thank you. Let's go for my lucky number, number 8.
Color TV or remote?
That's right. And the match to the color TV, I believe, is behind number 19.
Nope, that's the China cabinet. Ramona, back to you.
Oh, that China cabinet was at 14.
Yep.
And the match at 19, and now I can put all my crystal away.
All righty, good. But you have to solve the puzzle, remember
that.
I'm
coming.
Okay, if you're going to do it now.
Oh, I'm going to try.
No? Pick two more numbers.
Number 17.
17 sounds good to me. We've got a wild card.
Terrific.
That means you're going to get a look at least 3 pieces of the puzzle. Make a match. Anything at all.
Let's try number 11 and take that off that man's head.
All right. Florida Spa and Fitness Resort Vacation. And the natural match to that is at 18. So you're going to see 3 pieces of the puzzle in the same area. That should be helpful. Let's find out if it is. Try it again. 2 more.
Number 3.
His and her diamond watches. Our first look at that prize.
Well, now let's see. I don't think we've seen number 1 yet, have we?
No, we haven't. And you've got a natural match there. Way to go. Another prize and another look at the puzzle. Open the doors for Ramona. Select again. Whoa, you won't get a chance to, and you won't need this take here, Brian. Get your hands close to your signaling buttons, and we'll start revealing. You ring in when you think you can solve the puzzle after we have revealed the first box. Number 4, number 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13. Whoa, Brian's in there.
Is it the good, the bad, and the ugly?
Is it the good, the bad, and the ugly? Ramona's saying yes, and she's right, and so is Brian. Congratulations, Brian. Well, Brian's won a whole slew of prizes, so we probably won't have time to tell you about all of them. But I'll take a moment right now to show you the entire puzzle. The G plus hood, good. The B plus the ad, bad. Hand, the hug plus Lee, hugging the baby. The good, the bad, and the ugly. Brian, come on down here. Darn it, Ramona. I wish it could have been a little different. I wish you had won some prizes, but it didn't work out that way.
That's okay. I really did have a great time. You know, you hear people say that all the time, and you think they're faking it. They're not. This is fun.
Good. You've been on national television for half an hour, and it was a delight having you with us. You take care.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Brian, you probably want to hear Gene tell you about all your prizes. Unfortunately, one of the rules of our game is that in order for Gene to tell you about your prizes, you have to have won some prizes. You didn't win any prizes.
I want to be the first person to ever come on the show and win without winning a prize.
Good. Good strategy. Maybe you could win a car without winning a car.
All right.
We'll work on that during this commercial break. Brian was asking me during the commercial break if any other champions have been into the winner's circle without winning any prizes, and it has happened. As a matter of fact, we had somebody come in here, win no prizes in the game, just win the car and go home. So
I won't complain.
No. All right. You've got 35 seconds on the clock. Here are the 15-numbered squares for you, Brian. We're back to base time because of that win a little while ago. So let's see if you can win a car. Last week, somebody did it in 34 seconds. So you've got your work cut out for you. Good luck. Off you go.
All right. 1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
10, 11.
No match.
4, 13.
Nope.
5, 13.
Yes.
8, 14.
No.
3, 6.
Nope.
9, 6.
Yes.
1, 14.
Yes.
12. Look at the way my face shines.
Hey, if you're not going to win the car, you might as well go for the laugh. And he got it, too. All right, Brian. You got some laughter. You didn't win a car, and you didn't win any prizes. I hope the laughter is worth it.
Yeah?
Hopefully I'll get paid for it.
Oh, someday. Yes, okay. Indeed. All right, we're going to take a commercial break right after we hear from Gene. He's funny, too.
Some of today's participants may receive Mead high-resolution binoculars with multi-coated optics designed to give the brightest, sharpest images obtainable. Precision optics furnished by Mead. We'll be back to Alex Trebek in just a moment.
Brian Haley is our champion. A very funny guy, don't you think?
Oh, I love it. Funny.
We'll see how funny he is on our next show if he wins a prize. He might be hysterical. We'll see you then on Classic Concentration. Goodbye.
I love you.
This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.